Everybody is half dead. Everybody aboard. Everybody is half dead. Everybody aboard. All the place, in most situations, most all of the time. I know I'm one of those. Everybody.
Beauty and longing provided the essential architecture of her existence. She knew that beauty was not a luxury, but like food and water, a requirement for living. Her genius was exhausted in trying to live. But there was no ready blueprint for another life that she could follow besides the one she crafted. If she could feel deeply, she could be free. Beauty and longing provided.
Like I thought a lady was supposed to. The part of myself is dead, replaced with someone instead. And dead, it's a better lead in my holster.
Provided better at a toad. At last my fickle mind has said it's gone. Once entrapped with fears of being alone. At last my fickle mind has said it's trapped with fears of being at last my fickle mind has said it's gone. Once entrapped with fears of being at last my fickle mind has said.
Yo, can I borrow that?
Yo, that shit was fire, yo. Let me hold that.
No, my brother.
This is fire.
You got to buy your own.
flying me. Who rectifying me? Who rectifying me? Who rectifying? Hey, who rectifying me? Who rectifying me? Who rectifying me? Hey, 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 hey. Listen, I could never quite figure why. I could never walk before I run, but I would never really my shine. So where is she? Who rectifying? These niggas on my back like white on rice, claiming they get healing from my energy. But baby, I need them to reciprocate. Who rectifying? See, I dedicate my life to this, and I predicate my consciousness and state of well-being on my own feelings. See, I dedicate my life to this. Who rectifying me? 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 Who rectifying?
Find the age and the new Negro. Experiment was everywhere. It was a part of the general unrest that came to find the age and the new Negro. Experiment was everywhere. It was a part of the general unrest that came to define the age and the new Negro. From aesthetic and scientific innovations to radical designs for living, there was nothing precious or unusual about seeking, venturing, testing, trying, speculating, discovering, exploring new avenues, breaking with traditions, defying law, and making it. Except that hardly anyone imagined that young Black women might be involved in this project too. Find the age.
Think about it, they knew.
Every nigga is a star.
Think about it, they knew. Think about it, they knew. Why they copy every single thing that we do? Think about it, they knew. Why they copy every single thing that we do? Why they flex and play daylight like we won't shoot? Back at them like hook crack with a wrong move.
Every nigga is a star.
See, I do this cause I like it. My speaker knockers flush your head to the white meat. I could tell when I shook your hand you probably spite me.
Every nigga is a star.
I'm a Leo so I prefer to cook with. Ask me for a heater with no bread, I tell you. Cross me, make you Phineas and Ferb, that's
lightly.
Long as you respect me, I could care less if you
like me. Every nigga is a
star. I'm a Leo, so I prefer to cook with high heat.
For the white meat.
But I lick it and make it shiver just in. If it takes love to make love, then baby, shape up and take some of what I got for you. If it takes money to make money, somebody pray for me, that great comings are bound for me. If it takes time to make time before we waste time, let's break down this line from straight. If it takes love to make love, maybe shape up and take some. If it takes love to make love, then baby, shape up and take some of what I got for you. If it takes money to make money, somebody pray for me, that great comings are bound for me. If it takes time to make time before we waste time, let's break down this line from straight. If it takes love to make love, then maybe shape up and take some.
Every nigga is a star.
Yes, that includes me and you. Your mom, your dad, your cousin, sisters, they and them too. When it comes to like, me and my bitches got a. When it comes to dick, me and my riches get it. Authoritarian Aquarian is my Saturn. So when it comes to you or me, I do this for the latter. Angel number constantly tell me that I am matter. I do this cause I like it. My speaking knockers bust your head to the white meat. I could tell when I shook your hand, you probably spite me. Ask me for a heater with no bread, I'll tell you. I'm a Leo, so I prefer to cook with high heat. Cross me, make you Phineas and Ferb, that step lightly. Long as you respect me, I could care less if you like me. My mission's bigger than your tripe beef. My kitty could never quiver for no white meat. But I look at it and make it shiver, just invite me.
Hey, nigga. Hey, nigga. I want my stuff back. I want my rhythm.
To be alone, to be one with my blackest fire, cause we deserve to go home, and our souls will never be owned again, and we can thrive on our own, and rid ourselves of these newer burdens. Ascension. I'd rather drown before I wake. So many sleep in a sea of ascension. I'd rather drown before I wake. So many sleep in a sea of ascension. I'd rather drown before I wake. We raised you and bathed you, and yet you still beg for vindication in our space. So many wonder how much longer we must suffer. Some say that heaven starts at home. I wonder how many people we'll kill before awaiting dethronement. Yeah, yeah. Wake. Can you stand on your own? Can you work, breathe its own life? I can't wait to be alone, to be one with my blackest fire. Cause we deserve to go. And our souls will never be owned again. And we can thrive on our own. And rid ourselves of these newer burdens. Should I give a privacy so I can pay my rent? Should I take a policy out on my tax sponsored descent? Should I give up more grain before I take another hit. Cause I get weary. Should I speak up about the shit I'm dealing with? It's like no matter what I try, I can't shake this feeling, yeah, yeah. Is it my spirit crying, or is it the seal of sobbing? Cause I can't feel it on the regular. If to build and destroy is to be divine, then all I really want is peace of mind. Yeah. If to build and destroy is to be divine, yeah, then all
everybody is half dead. Everybody All over the place, in most situations, most all of the time. I know I'm one of those everybodies. And to me, it is terrible. And so all I'm trying to do all the time is just open people up so they can feel themselves and let themselves be open to somebody else. That is all. That's